Look at this goddamn piece of shit 2023 Silverado 3/4 ton. Negative 10 degrees out. Yeah, it's windy. Brand new. It's got 750 fucking miles on it. And because one tire gets fucking stuck in the snow, the thing won't move. Oh yeah, and look at the wonderful clearance this plow has. It's literally up to my fucking ankle. Thank you, Chevy.